you're just the second fret, so it's down on the C, do you play an E when you're on the G string? So
you don't have to do it. It's just an experiment. This is the band who made it.
Short introduction.